Hallam's battle stress has become so deep it is a part of his personality, and it's impossible to reverse. He's a killing machine. There is no way he can be indicted or tried in open court or any court. He cannot be processed, interviewed, charged with a crime, or copped out as a psycho. His picture cannot appear in any newspaper. As far as the world is concerned, sir, Aaron Hallam doesn't exist.